A few years ago, jschlatt blew up on a video called A Tribute to Minecraft and thought about how cool it'd be if he played Minecraft for content, so he joined SMP Live. And then Minecraft started to get him heaps of views. 3 mil views later, he got bored of SMP Live and switched it for Dream SMP. He tripled his views, and a few months later, he banned anyone related to the last server in the largest Twitch ban ever done.
And then he just kept joining more and more SMPs!
He couldn't help himself.